We're going to be using this duplicated carpet as a means for fuel. Now, the idea here is pretty simple. We're using dead coral fans and slime blocks to duplicate our carpet, much in the same way that we've used it to duplicate TNT in the past. And then, when you automate this system with a redstone clock, we can have that machine go back and forth and give us a whole bunch of carpet to flow into your furnaces. I hope you like the smell of burnt wool.